That might be the best vocal I've ever done, ever in my entire life.